All right, and we're back. It's 11:51, and you can see the ice is pretty much all melted off the top of here. So what I'm going to do is just going to take these off, and put these here in the sink. Now, moment of truth. We'll go ahead and take it. You see the steam still going. We can leave it a little bit longer if we wanted to. We just want to see what is going on the inside, so make sure you use some kind of hand protection because it is going to be hot. And you can see down inside there, a little steamy. I do have some hydrosol. That is awesome. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and take it off, because I don't have much water still left at the bottom, because it goes pretty quick. So here we go. This is our finished product. It's about a cup or so of rose hydrosol. I'll use it for put in the refrigerator, and I'll let it cool down inside of a mason jar. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much. Bye.